Well, that one was for the photographers. Now how about some for the audience? Why don't you all sit down?
I'm Water.
We'd like to play a song now, which we just recently recorded in our own little studio, what we've got in our garage, or garage, as we say. And it's a song called, well, I'll pronounce it as they would pronounce it in Pennsylvania. Water. Give me a glass of water. So called water. Shall we say it? The power of all the ladies again.
Thank you.
We'd like to continue now with perhaps as a surprise to some of you that read that the last performance of Tommy was at the Met in New York. It wasn't really at all. It was just a bit of fun to get my friends into the opera house, you see. In actual fact, it was the exact opposite of a con. At the time, somebody believed it to be true, except that we didn't. We really, really can't do without him at the moment. As if we didn't play, we'd only have about three numbers to do. No, actually, it's very, that one we do. And it's really extremely important that you hear it. As all good operas start, so Tommy starts with an overture, and I'd like to introduce Keith Moon. He's our resident conductor. He's been conducting with us for many years. And he'll assemble the musicians.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's a man I found, could bring so much joy. There's a doctor in town, could cure the boy.
Doctor in town, could cure the boy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Recorded by many people, recorded by us again.
for the first time on our album recorded at Leeds in London, England rather, a song called Summertime Blues.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.